Lakra, vice president of Rajampur and the dean of Rajampur Mary. Reverend Father Sinanam Tirki, the assistant priest of Rajampur Parish. Dear Sister Superior, Sita Hiro and Sister Miriam, Soren of Pachari, and all the brothers, our committee members, the finance committee, Ati Sabha, Ayosan, Abasan. So, blessed to you all.
Yes.
First of all, let us thank the Lord. God has given us a beautiful day and very good atmosphere to be here in His dwelling place. And today, with the presence of our Bishop, Bishop Kumar Pujur, we are inaugurating have inaugurated this academic year of this ashram. And on this day, our Bishop, he has been very much generous to us, and he has made this day possible. Thank you, Bishop, for your availability and for your love, concern. And I feel that you are really concerned about seminarians and concerned that they become priests or diocese, for our diocese. That is why you always encourage us, and also with your words, encouraging words, and also in various ways, you encourage us. And that is why today you have come to us, and beautifully and very inspiringly, devotionally, you celebrated Mass for us, and you have prayed for us. You have blessed us, with this house, and blessed the persons, the priests, leaders, and the people of this parish. Thank you, dear Bishop, for everything. Thank you. Secondly, I thank dear Father Sripad Banda, our Vicar General, moderator of the seminarians, the in-charge of the seminarians. I feel, and I see also, he is taking keen interest in the formation of our seminarians. Day for yesterday, and remember in the evening at night, he came with an auto, and he brought one almira on the bridge. And you got not only your advantages of us. So it's also your simplicity, and you are also really not your seminarians. And you have the interest of seminarians. So thank you very much, your honest people. Thank you. Thirdly, I would like to thank our Bernard Lakra, the Parish Priest of Rajam Parish, and the Dean of this Hillary. When I came, the appointment letter I got from Bishop, I came here and I said, we don't know what to do and what not to do. Because once there, once here, and all that. And I was sharing with Father Bernard and Rasul Nam. What to do, Father, what to do? Okay, let us wait. Finally, Bishop said that Hanusan House will be here. Then I also thought what to do, and this, we have to stay in this house. How to stay, Father? What to do, what not to do? I was little, so to say, hesitant and reluctant also, and I do not know people also. But, dear brothers, we have to grow your vocation and become a good, holy, diocesan priest for the diocese. So, thank you, Father Linda. Thank you very much. I also would like to thank our Father Sidanam, the assistant priest of this parish. Really, he is also very much helpful, very simple, and everywhere, he is ready to help. And I personally felt, I have a feeling also, he motivated people, the donors, here and there. I said, in my class, my education badge also, in this way, Father, what to do, you short man, tell your relatives also, and they contribute something. He also such a donor for us, and so many donated. Even he brought from his village one bond funds, good ones. He blessed it today by the Bishop. So, in this way, I feel Father Sinanam, you are also very much cooperative, supportive, and helpful to me and to your parish also and to our brothers. Thank you, Father. Thank you. And also, Now, I would like to instance. It is in the Amira.